Okay, ready? Here we go. Brenda Lee would be very ashamed that I was dancing like this to her song. It's more of this kind of vibe, isn't it? Alright, here we go. You. What a fan lady she is, that Brenda. She is awesome. So, okay. Jingle Bells. Oh, no, hideous. I've got a backing track to Jingle Bells, which is actually not very good at all. It's horrible. So what we'll probably end up doing is just, so we're going to have Jingle Bells as well. I've got loads of these bells, so I'll bring them along. So we'll just jingle the bells and sing Jingle Bells. Everyone knows how to sing Jingle Bells. We don't have to waste our time doing that. So, we're moving on to Winter Wonderland.
Over the mountain is a mantle of white, heaven of diamonds shined down the night. Two hearts are thrilling in spite of the chill in the weather.
So that must have been from a musical, right? Because that kind of section of a song normally only happens in musicals. So maybe with this song, it's from a musical. We're not going to sing that section because that's the section that only ever happens in some versions. It starts with sleigh bells ring, are you listening? Is that a knock on the door? Oh no, no one there. Children are probably going to bed as I speak. Joy to the world, that's great. Joy to the world, the God has come. Let earth receive the King. Oh, epic, definitely. I'm not sure if... Did we have that on the list? Did you see that in the post, Kate? If not, we should definitely do that one. That's just one that I've obviously omitted for some strange reason. Stupid, stupid idea. So we will be doing Amelia's Joy to the World, definitely. I don't know when. Maybe we'll do mostly pop tonight and then we'll do carols next time. No, okay. Time to rectify that. We will do it and maybe we'll do it on your doorstep. We just stand there, doors, blow out the windows of your house. Perfect, perfect Christmas present for you. So Winter Wonderland, I keep saying it, but I need to actually start the track. So let's find that. I wonder if I'm too noisy. No one's telling me to be quiet outside, so I guess we're okay. We created this corridor, so I keep chatting. It used to be that you'd have to walk through Jack's room to get to Phoebe's room, which is a real pain. And now they're getting older, they hate that. And we've had the builders in. We've had like a corridor created and now it's all very nice. So there's actually lots of different doors to get to Jack's room because previously on this, so it's a bit of a weird house I live in. It's like a house of two sides. You come up the stairs and there's a bit to the left and a bit to the right. And in the evenings, we're on the bit to the left and the kids' rooms are on the bit to the right. And yeah, there's not much separation. But now there's a bit more. Anyway, just thought I'd explain that. Very boring. Good choice. It is a good choice. Let's try this then, shall we? Ready? It might be quite high, this, actually. We've done it before, and I think, actually, we did a high harmony to it last time, so it can't be that high. We'll just stick to the lead this time. Are you ready? Here we go. Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face out of friends. Boppy throughout, but then those lines conspire and fire, and then in this next bit the thrilling and chilling are elongated slightly, just those words, okay? Everything else is quite choppy. In the meadow, here we go. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he's a circus clown. We'll have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman until the other kid is knocking down. Snows, ain't it thrilling? Oh, your nose gets a chilling. We'll frolic and sleigh the Eskimo way. Walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland. Dun, dun, dun. Walking in a winter wonderland. Oh, this is gonna be great. Walking along. Getting frostbite, it's going to be wonderful. Can't wait. Let's hope so anyway, fingers crossed. Excellent, yeah, that's a good one. The dreaded fade out, the enemy of all live music is the fade out. We don't like fade outs. Okay, so Merry Christmas everyone. How are you doing? You all right for time? Yes? Great. Those kiddies gone to bed, Kate. Oh, they're so sweet. They do like a sing song, don't they? That's wonderful. We're going to do, yeah, Merry Christmas everyone next, the lovely old shaky. So yeah, sorry about that. There was a word. Let's go back. There was something wrong, wasn't there? He sings a love song, not he's singing a song. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. That's the bluebird, new bird, whichever blooming bird. Okay, you happy, everybody? No one's owning up to their favourite songs. I'm not seeing that many favourite songs. Joy to the World, okay. Fairy Tale of New York, obviously. Very good choice. My favourite, I think, is Driving Home for Christmas. But, you know, I tried to do that with a choir once. And it's not a good song to sing as a choir. It's just a bit random, you know. And there's a lot of music. There's not that, you know. No, we're not doing that. So let's do, yeah, Merry Christmas, everyone. Shaking Stevens. La-di-da-di-da. Deck the halls with boughs of holly. Fa-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-la. We should do that one. Can't find this one. There it is. Okay, you ready? For the which is not how it goes, but it's something like that. Ready? Here we go. Snow is falling.
Snow is falling all around me. Children playing, having fun. It's the season, love and understanding. Merry Christmas, everyone. Time for parties.
Okay, we're gonna have. Off we go. Gotta love Shaky. We kept you on.